She's really happy. Her new professor's terrific, and he's very encouraging of her writing.
Stop calling me. I thought about calling her. It just seems like a lot to do, you know? She's so far. That long distance code is so long.
It's long.
It's really long. And I'm not there. Do you plan to leave here, ever?
Why would I leave?
I don't know.
You know, I sold term papers to make a living, and slept with undergraduates, the whole deal. After my 7th or 8th year, I began to feel like I was using myself. Somehow I experienced my time as a postponement of my life, but eventually I just realized that this is my life.
I can see getting used to it.
I met a woman, my 3rd American history of the 20th century professor. We had this child.
Nice.
It is nice. It's nice. But it's not for everyone. Some people need to have a real career, which is something that I've never really understood. You know, why someone would want to be a vet or a lawyer or a filmmaker. I'm paraphrasing myself here, but I am a student, and that's what I chose. You might need to choose something else, and that's...
I like that you drink. I like a bartender who drinks. Otherwise, I feel like I'm being poisoned.
Here's a joke. How do you make God laugh?
How?
Make a plan.